press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
The pulsar, a neutron star emitting a focused beam of electromagnetic radiation. This radiation is only visible when you are standing in its path. These pulsating pulsars are the dead relics of massive stars. They are highly magnetized and rotate at enormous speeds. They are detected by the radio pulses they emit at regular intervals. So how these pulsars are formed? When a star having mass 4 to 8 times the mass of our Sun goes supernova, the outer layers are blasted off into space, and the inner core contracts down with its gravity. The gravitational pressure is so strong that it overcomes the bonds that keep atoms apart. Electrons and protons are crushed together by gravity to form neutrons. The surface gravity of neutron star is about 200 billion the times of Earth. So, the most massive stars detonate as supernovae, and can explode or collapse into black holes.